Good morning children, welcome back to our English class. I hope you understood how to write in the alphabetical order, that is A to Z words. So today we will know if some set of words are starting with the same letter, how to arrange. Okay, as you have learned in your maths how to write the ascending order, in the same way we will have. I'll show you with some examples. Now look here, milk, mine, morning, master. Now all the first letters are starting with the same M. So as you have learned in your maths, when the numbers are same, which starts with the same number, you have to go to the next number, the same like you have. Even for this, you have to see in the next letter. Now see, every first letter, all the words starts with the M. So now we have to look on with the next letter. Here I, again here I, here O, then A. So in our alphabetical order, it starts with, as it starts with A, so the first word will come as master. First word will come as master. The second one after A with B. C with the second letter, anything with B? No, it is not there. C, no. D, E, F, G, H, I. So next letter is I. And now see here, here second letter is also I, here also is I. So now we have to move on to the next, third letter. So here it is I, and then next L, L after, then here it is M. So this one, milk, L will come first. As in the our alphabetical order, L will come first, we have to write milk as next. Next, mine. Then the last comes as morning. So once again I tell you, see, all words starts with the, all words are starting with M itself. So when all words are starting with M, we have to see the next letter. We have to watch with the next letter. See here, all letters here, I, O and A. So we have written first word as master, as it started with A. So first words comes this one. Then coming to the next alphabetical order, I. So here two words are starting with I. So we have to go to the third letter. When we have seen here, so L comes first. So we have written as milk as the second one, and the third, mime, as the third word. And the last, morning. Now coming to the another example. Now here the words father, forest, first, fairy. So again we have to see with the alphabetical order. First all letters are, all the words are starting with F itself. Then next letter when we see here, F, A is there, here also A is there. So again we have to go to the third letter. When we see with the alphabetical order, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. So we have to write fairy as the first word. Next, then after I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. So father will come as next. Then here next is I. So we have to write as F, I, R, S, T first. Then next, the last one is forest. So this is how we have to write the alphabetical order. When the first letter, for all the words start with the first letter, we have to look on with the second letter and write in the alphabetical order. So we'll discuss more in the Zoom class. Thank you.